pray together. These synagogues help Jews everywhere maintain strict community and tradition. As long as they continue with the Torah, they will continue to please Yahweh. The Greek strategy was all about assimilating their culture amongst the world. You did not need to rule a country with power to serve them. You just have to support your tradition and guide them. Now we must go back to part one of the beginning of this series. The Hebrews were monotheistic, believing